So we're waiting to board a one-way flight to Beijing first, and then after that, so it's an 11-hour flight, and then we have an 8-hour flight, our 8-hour stopover in Beijing, and then another 11-hour flight to Stockholm. And then from Stockholm, we take a 3-hour flight to Denmark. And from Denmark, we take a train to the south of Sweden. Right?
Right.
So, we're in for a long ride, but this is just the beginning of an epic adventure.
Aircraft are located in the front.
Vietnamese looking Chinese from Australia. Hello.
Hey, hey.
Hello, my friend.